Don't get me wrong, we care about the cocktail recipe, the execution, but in this video, the focus was really on the garnish. So we just built the cocktail in the glass, went for very easy, very simple. For the garnish, I wanted to do an apple fan. I'd never done that before. So I sliced off half of the apple and then cut off each of the corners, the rounded corners, as you saw. And then I sliced them into like millimeter sized slices, kept it all together, got my cocktail pick, pushed it right through. Towards the end, it kind of went to the side. So almost broke through the side of an apple, but we were fine. Then I fanned them out. It was gorgeous. This is like the easiest way to just make your cocktail look so classy. Put that right on the edge and voila, beautiful.
So cute.